sick when I fly because I'm afraid of crashing into a large mountain. I don't think Dramamine will help.
You are good looking, you are handsome.
The same thing.
That is a long story.
I doubt that.
Yeah.
Who'd you piss off this time?
I know a lot of women.
Exactly.
You look good.
Much appreciated, pal.
What am I missing?
You're my around.
For everyone?
I'm afraid rules are rules.
Are you mad at me?
Oh, Pete. I can never stay mad at you. That's the problem.
Okay.
Don't give me that look.
I'm not giving you any look. I swear.
It always ends the same with us, Pete. Let's not start this time.
Hey, this is different.
Pete, trust me. As improbable as it seems right now, somehow you'll be back in a fighter plane with your tail on fire.
Penny.
Gotta be good at your job before you can enjoy the rest of your life.
Not exactly sure I helped.
Don't give me that look.
What look?
That one. Good night, Pete.
Night, Penny.
Penny.
You have put me in a difficult position, Captain. On the one hand, you have demonstrated that this mission can be flown, perhaps the only way it can be survived. On the other hand, you did it by stealing a multi-million-dollar military aircraft and flying it in such a manner that it may never be airworthy again. Iceman is no longer here to protect you. I have everything I need to have you court-martialed and dishonorably discharged. So what do? Risk the lives of my pilots and perhaps the success of this mission. Or risk my career by appointing you team leader.
Thank you.
Take a look at this.
The man, the legend. There he is.